Hello class 2, welcome to your general knowledge class children. Today we will do chapter 20 of your book and the page number is 3030. Okay, so as you all know that this is a book, junior knowledge part 2, and the chapter that we will do today is chapter number 2020. And page number is 3030. So open your book at page number 30. As you can see, what is the name of the chapter? Flag of countries. We will study about the flags of different countries. Okay, so flag, I think all of you have seen our flag, means the Indian flag, isn't it? So here I will show you the picture of our flag. Okay, so this is the picture of our flag, isn't it? So what is the another name of our flag? What is the another name of Indian flag? I think you all know the another name of our flag is Tiranga, tricolor, isn't it? Our flag is tricolored and it is also known as Tiranga, isn't it? Tricolor means we have three colors in our flag, isn't it? Saffron, then white, and the last one is green. So it is called tricolor or Tiranga. In the same way, every country, they have got their national flag as we do. Okay, so different countries, they have designed different flags as their national flag. Now here you can see that in this page you can see flags of different countries. Okay, here by looking at the flag you have to identify the country's name. Okay, so let us do. And one more thing very interesting is that see here, alphabets are written and accordingly the numbers of the alphabets are also written at the top. Like how many letters are there in English alphabet? 26. See here, A to Z is written, A, B, C, D up to Z, and at the top you can see now it has been numbered, like A is to 1, B is to 2, C means 3, D is 4. This way numbering has been done. Okay, now with the help of this clue we have to write the name of the country to which this flags belong. Okay, just like see, number one is done for you. Here you can see USA, this flag belongs to USA. This is USA's flag, national flag. So see, the code is given here. Okay, USA, we know that this is the flag of USA. How we have found out this one? See, you can use the code for help. Okay, if you need the help, you can use the code for 21. 21 refers to U. See, 21 is U. Okay, so it is USA's flag. So U is 21. Okay, then S. S is 16, I think. See, not 19. S is 19, means 21, 19, and 1. This is the code given, 21, 19, and 1. 21 is U, 19 is S, and 1 is A. 1A, 29, as I have 21, I have told you U, and 19 is S. See, 19. S. So this is S. So USA. In this way, with the help of the code, you can also find out the name of the countries. The first one is done for you. This flag is of, this is the national flag number one. This is the national flag of USA, right? Now number two. See, the code given here is for number two is 21 and 11. 21 and 11. So 21, as we have seen here, 21 is U, isn't it? Here also you can see 21, 21 is U. Okay, so U, then 11 means K, UK. UK means it means what is the full form of UK? United Kingdom. So you will write here UK, UK. See, United Kingdom. Done. Now, the third one, see the third one. The numbers given are 3, 1, 14, 1, 4, and then again 1. Okay, 3 means A, B, C. 3 means C. So you will write C. Then 1, 1 means A. Now 14, 14 means N. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N. N is 14, so C, A, N. Again, A is 1. 4 means D. A means 1. So here, you write like this. Number 3, Canada. C-A-N-A-D-A. This is the national flag of Canada. Now come to number 4. Number 4 here, you can see this flag. Okay, now read the code 9, 21, 15 and 25. Okay, so 9 means I, 20 is T, then 1 is A, 12 is L and 25 is Y. It means Italy. Okay, so this is the national flag of Italy. I-T-A-L-Y, Italy. Then number 5, 14, 2, then 16, 1, 12. This is the code given here. 14 means what? N. Then 5 means E. 16 means P, 1 is A, and 12 is L. Okay, 12 is L. It means Nepal. So, Nepal. Nepal is our neighboring country, isn't it? It is in which continent? Nepal is in Asia. Okay? So, we'll move to number 6. This one. The code given is 6, 18, 1, 14, 3, 2. 6 means A, B, C, D, E, F. Means France. So let us do it. 6 is F. 18 means R. Then 1 means A. Again 14 means N. Okay. F is 6. 18 is R, 1 is A, then 14 is N, 3, 3 means C, A, B, C, then E is 5, okay, so it is France. France lies in the continent of Europe, okay, then comes number 7. See the code given here, fully red color flag, we can see stars of yellow color, and the code is 389141. 3 means C, 8 means H, C, H, I is, 9 is I, then 14 is N, then 1 is A, China, yes. So these days we are scared of this name, isn't it? China. Now, China, C-H-I-N-A, it is also our neighboring country. It lies in the continent of Asia. Now, 8, number 8 is, see the code and see the national flag. It's a big circle, red colored circle. 10, 1. Then 16, 1, 14. 10 means J. Then 1 is A. 16 is P. 1 is A. 14 is N. Japan. It is also an Asian country. It lies in the continent of Asia. This is the national flag of Japan. Next is number 9. The code given here is 2, 8, 21, 21, and 14. So 2 means B, H is H, 8 is H, 21 is U, 20 is T, 1 is A, and 14 is N, Bhutan. Okay, this is Bhutan and this is the national flag of Bhutan. See, Bhutan, Bhutan is also our neighboring country. Okay, it also lies in the continent of Asia. Done. So this way we have written the name of all the countries below the flags given. Now we can identify the flags of different countries like UK, Canada, China, Bhutan, Japan, France, Italy, likewise Nepal. Okay, so you have to learn the names and the spelling of each of the countries. Okay, you have to learn the name of the you have to learn the spelling of the names of the different countries, and you have to identify their flags also. Okay, so this is the end of this chapter. Go through this chapter properly. Today we will wind up our class here. Thank you.